structure right here behind me. It's called the Edinburgh Castle. It once belonged to Jamaica's first recorded serial killer by the name of Louis Hutchinson, aka the Mad Doctor.